other end of the garden. I'm having a walk about. And these long shots aren't too bad. Lovely afternoon. It really wasn't windy earlier, but the wind's died right down there. Well, some of it's tasty, some on my own. Ripping back in there. We've got our own gauge. 125 in the city, I've slowed that down. And it's amazing that boat goes. I've had that ever since they redone the motor. It's not two coaches on there, no big donkey's ears. I've slowed it right down and it's still going around across the pond, around the incline, round the back. How bad's that? So powerful, unbelievable, isn't it? Well, if you get one loco, it's better than others, but that one is just amazing. But these are after them. Maybe 10 to 5. You throw that round the pond, across the pond. Got the Virgin, that's a railroad range, which is still a bit value for money. That's going around the outer track, it's on the incline as well. It's gone too far in the city, so unbelievable. I've got a class 60 on the bridge. Now, I've been doing this for such a long time. See no shadow, sorry about that. There we go. Look, what a lovely speed as well. Staying still. Another lovely wagon. Thank you very much. Straighten that wagon up in a minute.